This ain't no country song about your fucking pickup trucks or your grandpappy's farm. This ain't no Nashville scene. I ain't no spiky-haired, half-ass pop star wannabe. So don't let this cowboy hat fool ya, 'cause I ain't some bum getting to amuse ya. No, your labels don't mean shit to me, and neither does the Grand Ole Library. This ain't no rock and roll song about some spoiled little prick, his daddy pissed him off. This ain't no hip hop track about your bitches and your hoes and your wife, boys, you think you're black. So don't let this cowboy hat fool ya, 'cause I'd be the first one to screw ya. Yeah, your label don't mean shit to me, it neither does the Grand Ole Library. This ain't no country song about your Hicktown trailer park, so your grandpappy's farm. This ain't no Nashville scene. We ain't no spiky-haired, half-ass pop star wannabes. So don't let this cowboy hat fool ya, 'cause I'd be the first one to screw ya. Yeah, your labels don't mean shit to me, yeah, neither does the Grand Ole Library. Yeah, so don't let this cowboy hat fool ya, 'cause I ain't some bum getting to amuse ya. No, your labels don't mean shit to me, they fried Hank Williams from the Grand Ole Library, and they fried Johnny Cash from